This is one of my favorite exercises, because it's one where we lose a lot of recruits. Air Force pilots got to know what to do when things go wrong, as well as when they go right. So, take control of the plane and cope with any difficulties that arise. You flew into some clear turns. The engine's cut. You gotta glide down for a landing. Aim toward the military airstrip and try to bring it down gentle. You need to make sure you got enough speed to